What's up, guys? It's the boy Jet. This is welcome back to another epic adventure, guys. Behind me is actually an abandoned house, a sort of house, guys. With the front yard and is filled with abandoned cars and actually one truck, guys. Well, it's actually insane, but I'm gonna start first in the freaky yard, in the backyard here, guys. Check this out, in the middle of the bushes. And we actually heard some footsteps on the first floor. So I don't know who the heck is here, or maybe it's just a ghost or anything else, guys. But we're gonna find it out very soon when we are in the house itself. I'm gonna let you listen very good, because sometimes you can hear footsteps above, man. Well, it's actually very strange. You'll understand why in the video later, guys. So smash the like button, and yeah, let's find out together if this place is haunted, or maybe a homeless dude is here, or maybe a psychopath. But let's find out together. Let's do this. Guys, we don't have a clue who that is here, but when he was here, guys, to find a way in, he was standing here and he heard some footsteps, but I didn't hear that. But after we did the house a little bit, I heard it too. Oh, and there's actually the attic, but the footsteps or bounces came from here. Well, it's actually weird. Please tell me you want to see something there. Dude, that's so scary. Very scary, because you know that this place is full of bandits, but you heard and heard in some footsteps in such a badass place. Damn, man, what the hell? So scary. This house is actually filled with a lot of crazy abandoned stuff here. Look at this. It's a mess. It's a big ass knife there. Jesus. So this must be the living room. But it's all filled with some garbage. Crazy. Right. I know this is a house, but this was actually a house in the past, or when it was still in use. But now it's just like a host, just for storage, for some, yeah, messed up stuff. Some stuff from old cars, and what the heck is that? Check this out, guys. Yo, that's nuts. But the cars are the most insane thing on this whole compound, literally. Dude, it must be a fan of a bed for a very long time, dude. Dude, that's scary as hell, dude. Do you see the fly there? And now he's quiet. Alright. And? Have you heard anything again? No. You didn't hear the footsteps anymore? Maybe he's just hiding for us? Because he must be hearing us right now. Because I'm talking very loud. But I'm actually scared to use the freaky stairs, man. Look, it's the only way to go to the first floor, man. Hmm? You want to first?
Yeah.
Yes, you want to first. Because you're a famous boy. I know you love this. I know you love this, man. You know that? Yeah. Throw it like this again. But dude, it was almost on my head. And Jesus. Freak.
Yo! He throws the freaking leather and that thing rebounds to my head. Almost to my head, Jesus. You freak.
Come on, man. I know you can do it good. Okay. Okay, that's weird.
Off camera, he did it for once time, and then we heard someone walking there. Yo, that's almost on my head again.
Freak. Okay. You check this boy here.
Yo, what's up, dude?
Alright, guys, we're now gonna check out the first floor right now because we literally don't have a freaking clue who or what is he meant on the first floor, but I'm sure that someone is literally on the first floor hiding for us, or maybe it's just an animal. I hope it's just an animal, but let's find it out right now. But you guys go on us first. Because I have my camera. Dude. Yo, the attic is scary, man. Faster. Did I keep hurting those freaking bones or something? AKA footsteps. Yo, what the hell? It's a mess here, man, literally. Guys, he's doing some very dangerous stuff, but yo, the attic is very dangerous. We cannot explore the attic. I thought it just was a normal floor, but it's actually a lot of holes, man. Check this. If he's gonna fall down, he literally will hurt himself very bad, or he will die, man, legit. Okay, I'm going back downstairs, guys. So we cannot confirm who the heck is here, but in my opinion, maybe just an animal or a cat, or yeah, I know. But it's scary as hell, man. Literally. Go. Very nasty, you dude. No, you need to come here, man. Oh. Go. Check him, man. Dude. Yeah, he's doing some crazy stuff. I'm gonna take a selfie right now, DJ. Come on, Peter. Dude, guys. Oh, damn. Damn. Guys, let me check this out. I just took this picture right now. On my screen. Oh, here he is. And look at him. Sup? Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Selfie boy. Yeah. What's up, man? All right. Dude, be safe, okay? It's also, oh, it's impossible that someone is there, man, legit. You found it by yourself, it's very dangerous. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, time for the crazy stuff, and it's actually the bad cars. With one AKA, one truck. So, yeah. We need to walk through the nasty bushes again. Look, guys, abandoned car is actually in front of me right now. Alrighty, guys, yeah, I'm here with the car right now, but it's very difficult to get to the backyard. Look, fams,
this house actually abandoned too. You can see on the car, man, all Volvo. But, and that house is actually everything left behind, but it's all covered up in some plastic bags. It's very red, guys. It's all in plastic. Maybe a murder happened here, or maybe someone died here recently. But it's very red, guys. But I'm not going to do this because we can get inside it. It's all locked, legit. So yeah, we need to do what we have. Check this out, guys. Some very old cars. Man, do you hear that? Shh. Okay, how do we... Yo, it's full of bushes here. That is actually a truck I want to tell you, fans. I was telling about the Mercedes, the front side of the house. The bricks looks new, but yo, when you see everything, what's inside? Oh shit, that makes a lot of sound. It's not cool, man. Whoa. I then saw that truck there. Jesus, that's nuts. Right, where now? Through here. Yeah. It's Jeff Statix with Rodrigo, lost in a jungle. Sort of. Actually a small bush, so yeah. And the front neighbors, his dog, is actually walking free. So he's not in prison ship or anything else, guys. He's walking legit free. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? Ugh. 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 Look, fans. We just did this, man. But many abandoned cars, like you see, fans, it was nuts. And the funniest part is, it's actually 10 minutes from where I live. Legit, guys, from my house. I never saw this before, but it's actually 10 minutes driving to get here, guys. And it was epic. First of all, we thought that someone was there and a freaky addict, but when he wants to, you know, when we tried and yeah, to explore the attic for you fams to see and confirm that someone was there, well, it was very dangerous, so I guess it's impossible that someone will be there. Maybe it's a ghost, maybe not, guys. You know, it's weird. But if you enjoyed the short adventure, guys, make sure to drop a like on this video right now. And also let me know in the comments below if you want to see more abandoned houses, aka or mansions or villas, guys, with abandoned cars. Just let me know in the comments below. I'm gonna read all your comments and reply to them. Because you fans are epic, and yeah, subscribe if you're new and wants to see more abandoned scary explorations video as well. Let me know in the comments below and I will definitely do more. And look at this, guys. A freaking plane there, man. And the weather is perfect. So yeah, I'm just Jeff Tate as well. Thanks for being part of this adventure, guys, and I'm gonna see you another one. I'm Jeff Tate again, and yeah, I'm gonna see you another time. Peace.